Variables in JavaScript tend to confuse people. They are one of those old-time JavaScript mysteries. We have three types of variables: const, let, and var.
What about them?
To define a const variable, put a keyword const followed by a variable name and pass in the initial value. But specific to const variables is that you have to assign the initial value and you cannot add new values after that. Also, you cannot use it before it's declared. To define a let variable, use the same approach with let keyword. Also, it's only accessible within the code scope where it's created like const and you can't use it before it's declared. However, you don't have to put an initial value and you can update it afterwards. To declare a var variable, use a var keyword. But if you try to use it before it's declared, you will not get an error. Also, code block like if statement doesn't create scope for var variables.